Everybody has within them good and evil. How can a person maintain the good without allowing the evil to take over?